This is the grill we picked, and it was the best one out of them. Pretty much all the fins up here up front are decent, and I'm gonna put a screen behind there just to kind of give it some contrast, so you'll really be able to see them better with that screen behind there. And I did get an emblem, and I've already painted it. Actually, I bought two of these emblems. I've already painted this one. I'll have to, I think it goes about right there. So, I'll get some holes and some screws and get this on there. And then we'll get it up there on the wall.